Hey everyone, Sufyan here with another Onshape Tech Tip. Today, I'll show you how to easily add and manage datums in your Onshape drawings, an essential step when defining geometric tolerances. Adding a datum is simple. Just select the face or edge you want, drag it out, and place it where you need. Datums can be attached to planar or circular faces, edges, or even directly to dimension lines. Once placed, you can easily reposition them by clicking and dragging. When adding datums, the dialog remains open, allowing you to quickly place multiple datums without needing to reopen it. Each new datum is automatically labeled, but you can rename it anytime by double-clicking and editing the label. Onshape gives you full control over the appearance of datums. Use the style panel to adjust font size, color, or switch between open and filled triangles. When adding datums to a drawing view, you may not always want them attached directly to the face. Instead, you can attach a datum to dimension extension lines by dragging it past the dimension. The extension line is automatically extended, and even if the dimension is moved or deleted, the datum stays correctly aligned with the part face. There are several ways to establish a datum axis on a whole feature, on the hole itself, on the feature control frame, or on the diameter dimension leader line. If the dimension group moves, the datum moves accordingly to stay aligned. Once added, datums can be used directly with geometric tolerances to fully define your design intent. Thanks for watching. And stay tuned for more Onshape Tech Tips.